Here is gardenvideo.com. My name is Marcus Cobbland and beside me is Harvey Hall, fruit breeder from New Zealand. Harvey, you are traveling around Europe. How long are you traveling?
We are away from home in Europe for 7 weeks.
7 weeks? How can you afford to be away from home for 7 weeks?
I take my office with me under my arm.
My arm?
My computer comes with me.
Okay, and your wife?
Yes, my wife.
Oh, she's there. We will see her. Yeah. Okay. Hi.
And it's great to have Robin along because she's able to sit when we have discussions with various parties and write notes and I get a lot more information back home than I would have if I was traveling by myself.
And where are you traveling in these 7 weeks?
We're in Spain, we are presently in Switzerland, having come through France, we're going to Italy, to Austria, Germany, into the UK, so we'll go into Kent, we'll go to Scotland, we'll go to Wales, and we'll go down to Cornwall.
Cornwall for what?
For the gardens?
Cornwall, not for the gardens, but for my wife's family history. Her family immigrated to Australia from Cornwall.
Okay, and when you are here in Europe, you are more selling your stuff, your breeding stuff, or more sampling stuff for your breeding or for partners in New Zealand and Australia?
I think that there's always a balancing act.
Yeah.
If you try and do too much of one, then the other hand's getting a bit light.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
To be able to look for what we can get and also look for what we can do with our material, that's great.
Thank you very much, Harvey Hall.